Assalamualaikum friends, welcome to my YouTube channel On Demand IT Trainer. आज मैं आप लोगों के लिए एक इंटरेस्टिंग वीडियो लेके आया हूँ जिसमें I will tell you how you can split a larger size MS Word file into a different small size MS files. Let's suppose I have this file of MS Word which has around 132 pages, and I am interested to divide this file into a multiple MS Word file. So what you need to do is simply just need to open a one website which is docsusu. You can directly click on this website, or even you can click on word split as well. And let me click on this website. On this page you can find a number of things like word converter, excel converter, ppt converter, pdf convert, cat to image, but we are not going to convert anything, but we have to split a larger file into small word files. So you just need to click on this arrow and click on word split. Here the first thing is you just need to select your file that you want to split. Let's suppose this is my file that I want to split into a multiple MS Word files. I have uploaded this document. Here you have a four options: single page Word document. This means if you want to split all of your MS Word file into a, you want to create a separate document of each your Word page, then you need to select single page Word document. Then you click on convert. It will start processing and it will convert each of your page into a separate Word document. Here you can find each page, 166 pages file has converted into a 166 MS Word document. Now you can click on this and you can see the first page as a separate document like this. Second option in this is if you want to split your file by odd and even pages of a document, first you need to select your Word file and then click on odd and even pages of your document. It will create each document of your larger document by selecting odd and even pages. Click on convert. It will start processing and convert your document, divide your document on the basis of odd and even pages. Here you get a two file. One file will be of odd pages and the other file will be of even pages. Let me open this and we will check. One, 7, 9, 11, 13 and so on, 15, 13 and like this. It will convert your all your file into a even and odd pages. The third option is every pages in one document, means if you want to specify some range of a pages like you want to convert your large document into a 10-10 pages document, just write your range, specify your total pages over there and select your file. It will convert your large document into a 10-10 pages small MS Word document. Here you get 16 different documents. So the friends, hope you have liked my this video. If you have liked my this video, don't forget to subscribe my channel, share my videos, and don't forget to click on bell icon for the notification of all upcoming these type of tricky videos. Thank you.